Gosh, they're married, they're new parents, and they've got a brand new Netflix special, the Honeymoon stand-up special. Here's Moshe Kasher and Natasha Leggero. Nice to see you both.
Hi.
Thanks.
Great to be here.
So this is what I envision. You guys were both stand-up comics on your own separate careers and trajectories. And is there like a chuckle hut in Davenport where you're like, oh, it's her?
Oh, well, it wasn't a chuckle hut. We turned it from a chuckle hut into a love hut.
I see.
But are you not going to mention the outfits? I think
No.
I want to applaud. I want to applaud your mettle as a journalist to not mention the fact that we're in matching kimonos.
No, I think that's nice. Well, you said you live 5 minutes away.
That's right.
You do?
Did you
slippers. I see slippers under the desk.
Well, I asked him too. I said, are you going to take a shower this morning? And he was like, no, it's the news.
Yeah, I'm not going to clean myself up for these people. Kidding me?
Why
would you have to do that? But here's the thing. They say every male comic is weird and needy and all these other things.
And every female comic is a hero and...
I'll take this. there is no difference between the sexes.
Comics are, but it's nice to find comics who you can marry because then they understand your lifestyle.
Yeah, that's right. I was looking for truly any comedian would have done. And she said yes.
Right.
That was really cool. We got married in a traditional Jewish manner. I got down on one knee and I got down on one knee.
We
wanted to give you this actually.
Paul Rodriguez.
Is it Paul Rodriguez? A bagel makes you think of Paul Rodriguez?
Were you not here now?
He lifted the blueberry.
We did a bagel bit already?
That's why that one didn't work.
That's deeply anti-Semitic. I'm the Jew, Paul.
That was an hour ago.
We were late. Sorry.
I was going to bring tortillas and do a whole bit.
I was breastfeeding the baby. We were stuck.
The thing.
Okay, now there's the new parents. Does that make your life more sober? Do you know what I mean?
Oh, we're not parents. We just have a baby that we're breastfeeding.
No, I'm trying to not go out and, do stand up right now because I just want to spend as much time as I can at home with the baby and her nanny. So we're having, and Moshe comes sometimes too to say hi.
Yeah, I'll take off my Xbox headset, I'll come in, I'll say hi, and then I'll go back.
Perfect.
It's really nice.
Makes sense. We're going to look at a clip in just a second, but the idea is you each do part. It's like Tim McGraw and Faith Hill.
It's exactly like Tim McGraw and Faith.
I've never seen Tim and Faith looking like
Hill. We're huge, huge Young Country fans.
No. Basically, I do. Can I keep talking or are we done?
Okay, I
do 30 minutes. He does 30 minutes. And then we come on stage together and do live relationship counseling.
Oh. AKA, we roast the hell out of couples.
So we're going to see.
And I was 7 months pregnant. That's why I look like that.
And why do you get the gold, Mike?
Because I picked it because I'm fancy. Can't you tell?
Yeah. What kind of advice?
We're going to look at it. Here's Mary, Margaret, and Dan. Do you guys remember?
They're the best. Okay. These two are the best.
Enjoy this.
So, Mary, Margaret, what is your pet peeve with Dan?
My pet peeve is that no matter where we are in the home, you can always hear him eating because he eats with his mouth open.
Ew, Dan. To be fair, Dan's got a big-ass mouth. I mean, it's not his fault. He's got so many teeth.
So what else were you going to say about that?
It's to the point where he even went to an ear, nose, and throat doctor. I thought that maybe there was a problem. I'm a caring girlfriend.
She's like, I told him you need to go to an ear, nose, and throat doctor. I'm just caring about him.
But they came back and just said he's rude.
Now, not upstage, but those two could have their own comedy career.
Absolutely. The Mary, Margaret, and Dan were great. I'm too bad you didn't play the clip right after that, because it would have gotten you taken off the air, actually. I was really getting nervous as we approached.
It's very hard to find a clean clip on this special.
The whole thing is on Netflix. Have you guys been over to the Netflix building here?
Yeah, we went when they gave us our coffer of money.
Nice.
They pay you directly.
How is that?
Well, as a Jew, I got paid in bagels. So, Paul Rodriguez, I'm watching you.
Catch Natasha Moshe on the Honeymoon stand-up special. It streams on Netflix now. Well, trust you guys. Thanks for
coming. Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Good to see you.